So, today we are going to test few Python-related questions and see how well ChatGPT responds to it. Let's start with some easy one. This was in my mind actually, and let's see what we get. A simple calculator in Python. Now, I'm going to ask this. How do you reverse a list in Python? And what about chatbot? Should I ask this too? How to create a pocket dictionary? This tool is also very useful. A simple password generator. Now let's ask about a common game. Rock, paper, scissors. Oh, I forgot to ask this one. Speed typing test in Python. So, you see ChatGPT is very vigilant. All of queries were quickly generated in just a matter of time. It's real helpful for coders as well as people like me. If you like this video and want to get more useful ideas in different fields of life, then like and subscribe to our channel.